this is in response to iJustine's review on the chicBoom keychain speaker. I'm proving that it is louder than an iPod Touch. So this is an iPod Touch speaker. That's how loud it gets. As you can see, it's not that loud. Now I'm going to plug in the light pink flower ball keychain speaker from chicBoom. Alright, so as you can tell, the keychain speaker is much louder than the iPod Touch. And that was on full blast for both of the speakers. And yeah, the keychain speaker is the best.